What is your advice for a pastor who has less than 10 members after over a year of starting his church?
He needs to go for knowledge first. Every wise person starts every enterprise with wisdom. So with knowledge, he has to go for knowledge first. It means he doesn't know enough.
Okay. So he has to go for knowledge on church growth?
Yes. He has to read everything possible about church, not just about church growth, but personal relationship with God, about the will of God to start a church. Did he start it right in the first place? Let him go to my series on church and on prayer and on the kingdom. Those three series will answer his questions.